gonna shoot my whole video like this. Or maybe not. Okay. Do over! Do over. Okay, for real.
And I think she is the one. I felt like this before. I know she's not from here. So I'm thinking she's just an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien.
Okay, hi everyone. All right, so I'm coming on to do this video because I've gotten some things and I wanted to come on and show you and figured sooner is better than later, because if you guys like the items, then you guys can actively go get them, or for the most part, most of these items you can. All right, so before I even get into that, I want to show you guys my nail color. And don't mind, they are growing out. I need to do them over again. This is Thinking of Blue by Sally Hansen. See? Love this color. It's like really true to the color that's in the bottle, you know? But I put this up on my Facebook. If you guys haven't liked my Facebook page, you might want to get into that, because I post the nail polishes that I'm wearing at the time. That's the one way you can definitely keep up to date on that. So, my birthday is this weekend, October 16th, and for my birthday, I'm getting together a bunch of my friends, and we're going to go out for the night, and I need to sparkle, so I decided, well, I need a sequins top. I need a sequins top. You know, it's so annoying when you know a word, but then when you actually have to say it, and people are watching, you're not sure. Sequins. Whatever. I had to go get a top that was sparkly. And so I actually Googled sequins top plus size, because I'm a plus size female. So I Googled it and I found a ton that I really didn't like. But there is this one that I absolutely adored. And when I saw it, I was like, oh my gosh, I have to have it. And it's actually a shirt from Nordstrom. So y'all already know that it costs a lot of money. The shirt is $98, and for a couple days I was debating it, and I even spoke to AKA Kristen about it, and she was like,
girl, it's not even worth it. Don't even do it, because you know, once you post those pictures on Facebook, you can pretty much only wear that outfit one time and then that's it.
And she's kind of right. That's the downside of Facebook. Once people see you in an outfit on Facebook, you really can't wear it all like that again, or at least you can't wear it in the same way. That's the downfall. But I got it anyway. And yes, the shirt is $98, but I mean, it's for my birthday, and I literally felt like I had to have it in my life. Okay, this is the top. Look at this. And it's very boxy. It's not low cut. The neck comes to like right here. So, you know, it's one of those square shaped tops, and the sequins are very solid on there. But honestly, oh, I can't wait to wear this. I'm going to rock this outfit so hard, I might act stuck up for the night. I just might. And when I store this, I'm actually going to store it inside out so that the sequins do not get stuck on anything. So I'll be wearing this outfit. I'll get a few uses out of it, but I'm gonna have to wear it extremely different every single time. So that's my most expensive purchase, okay? Now, the next items I'm gonna show you are some jewelry. I'm not sure if I did a video on this yet. I think I've been meaning to, but this here is just a nice regular necklace that's kind of choker-like. What I really like about this necklace here, see, I got it from a consignment shop, and this was like $15. And typically I wouldn't spend $15 at a consignment shop, but I could tell that this is really good quality. It's extremely solid. It's not faded at all, no chips. But this is something classic that you just have to have, you know, in your collection of jewelry. Anybody who's a jewelry fanatic, there are certain things that you must absolutely have. Also, it can be worn, if you're in the mood, as a bracelet. There we go. But, you know, if you're really determined, you can also wear it as a cute bracelet. The little latch is hanging there. Okay, two things that I got from the Store Avenue, the plus size Store Avenue. I purchased this here. This was like, I think $5. I don't even know why I purchased it. I really don't even love it all like that. I really kind of regret purchasing it because, and the thing is that I know this, plus size stores, their bracelets are made for people who have bigger hands and bigger wrists. And yes, my hands are long, but to get stuff on them, I can wear extra small bracelets and they go on my hand just fine. This here doesn't wrap around too well. I mean, it's supposed to wrap around and fit snug. But when I put it even on the very last latch, it's still very baggy. Yeah, I'm not feeling that at all. So I just haven't worn it yet. But it was just a couple, most $5. It was $5 and whatever. All right, but the next thing I got from Avenue that I absolutely adore, I purchased these earrings for $5. Okay, so actually these are on sale for $8. These are on sale for $8, and then the guy there gave me an even bigger discount because I played up the fact that my birthday is like next week, and so I ended up paying $5 for these. So I was not going to get these earrings because this is a fashion trend that every single person and their mama are about to wear. I know for a fact. I can just tell these things about jewelry. Everybody's going to have this, but I don't think that everybody is going to have the kind that is gold on top and then this charcoal gray at the bottom. So, you know, I got them. I really don't like to wear jewelry that I know a ton of people are wearing that's really trendy for the season. I just like to wear things that are really different that will stand out. And so things like these I would typically avoid, but if they have some type of uniqueness to them, I would definitely get them. So these are there at Avenue right now if you are interested in them. Just don't get these because y'all know. All right, so the next thing I purchased is from, let me stick to jewelry. I'm jumping everywhere. I know, I'm sorry. So I got these earrings from the thrift store. These were 99 cents. And if you can tell, I'm not sure if you can tell, but these are black. I love these. These are just, you know, I have a lot of old school earrings that just tend to go really well with, I like to wear these type of earrings with necklaces that are really long, okay, so that your earrings and your necklace don't compete. Since the necklace is so much longer and farther away from the face, they don't compete that much, but your earrings can still make a statement. I like to wear these like that. I also got these earrings. These were $3.99. These were $3.99. Now, and you can't even, can you tell that this top part is part of the earring too? Wait, hold on. There you go. Wait, over my necklace. There you go. See it? These are earrings, but I'm holding it here because the white in my shirt and the white in the backing is messing it up. Typically, I wouldn't pay $3.99 for earrings at a thrift store, but I wanted them. I've never seen these. Navy blue, gold, and white are just so classic. I just had to get it. What else I got? I got a really cute bag from Old Navy. This bag started off as $29.94, and then it went on sale for $9.99, and then it was on another sale, and it ended up being like $7. So this originally was like a $30 bag. I got it for $7. Just got it 2 days ago. Yeah, 2 days ago I just purchased this. It was just 2 days ago. It's a nice camel color. You know, it has a little bit of texture to the color to it. These are not scratches. It's also extremely roomy inside. Has a second little pocket in there. Okay. The arms are fairly big. So even if you have larger arms, it'll go over that. Go over your arm pretty well. And it's just a nice, simple, classic color with gold detailing. I absolutely love this purse. It's just, it can be an everyday purse whenever I'm wearing brown shoes or something. Another purse I purchased is actually from the thrift store. I got this for $9.99. Okay. And it's like a nice travel work bag. This is a deep... What type of print is this? You know, that old school print. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Absolutely love this. Very roomy inside. I mean, come on. I don't know where I would use it, but it would be nice for a nice work bag or if I have meetings, I can just plop everything in here. What's kind of interesting about this purse, so I love these little silver latches here. And at first when I looked at this bag, it was kind of weird to me because the latch is on this side, but the hole for it to go into is on the opposite side. I was like, what is up with that? But I kind of messed with it, and this is how it's supposed to be done. Well, first of all, it's kind of a job. Like, you have to twist this side a little bit to get it to fit in perfectly, and then you can close it. Like, it's not a quick close. And then the way that it looks like this now. Can you see it? See how crisscross is like that? I thought that was so cute. I was like, oh, I have to get this. So I can actually close it up if I want to. So it's, and you can still kind of get in it pretty quickly. Oh, love it. Okay, one more thing. This is the last thing. I got one more thing from the thrift store. Ooh, and I love it. Just yesterday, I was drinking my Sleepy Time tea, which if you don't know about Sleepy Time tea, y'all definitely need to get into it because it is like the best tea if you are not sleepy and you're trying to get sleepy or get sleepier. Drink this tea. I posted pictures on Facebook a while ago about it. It doesn't have like any type of medicines in it. It's just like this natural mixture concoction of stuff that will really just help knock you out. And you just feel yourself getting sleepy. I absolutely love this. But anyway, the other day, last night, a few nights ago, I think, I was drinking the Sleepy Time tea. And I was like, you know, I want another big chunky mug. And this isn't a big chunky mug, but this here is, and you know what? This looks like something that they should have held on to. Look. Ah! A Wonder Woman mug. And then on the inside it says, beautiful as Aphrodite, wise as Athena. Look at that. And of course I think of Wendy Williams because she loves Wonder Woman and it's just empowering. I just love this. And the bottom, you know, it's not like a bootleg Wonder Woman cup. It says Wonder Woman. It says trademark and I guess that's what TM stands for. Trademark and DC Comics. So this is like official. I'm trying to see what the website says on the bottom. But it's definitely a official Wonder Woman type of memorabilia. You know, and I don't really even know if that even means anything. But I love this one right here. And it was so funny because when I was walking around, the woman on the other side of the room, she was messing around with like some plates and dishes and a whole shelf just dropped and broke. And all she could do was like this small little Asian woman. She was so cute, but she was just like, oh my goodness. I was like, girl, you better walk away. But I rushed over there and I got my mug because when I saw it, I was like, gotta get it. So I like jumped over glass. I'm like, thank you. So anyway, this is my haul. I will talk to you guys later. I know this video is like unreasonably long. What do you want me to do? I'll try to edit it and make it shorter. Okay, I will talk to you all later. Have a wonderful day. Happy birthday to me. Bloop, bloop. 29 years old. Very blessed to live this long. Very excited. Love y'all. Bye.
Click here to watch my jewel mint review video and to see some outfits I put together to go with the pieces.